Top 5 reasons you don't want to buy Poco M5. It's performance. I mean, if you love playing games, stuttering and lagging, Poco M5 will definitely disappoint you. The long-lasting battery life. I mean, what's the use of charger if you can't charge your phone 4-5 times a day, right? 90Hz display which offers buttery smooth UI and animation. I mean, who wants that? The unique design. I mean, who wants to stand out in a crowd? And lastly, the price. All these features only at 2499 rupees. I mean, who wants an affordable phone when you have lots of money?